Right, Conor, are you going to give us a few words about Conny McCready?
No.
Go, you were calling their names, sir. Send out the message to her now.
She's a fucking tramp.
Why?
Because she's a fucking scabby of her fucking smelter.
But why? She's your girl.
She's not my fucking girl now, she's fucking yours.
She's not my girl.
Oh, she is.
She isn't?
Oh, she is.
Trim gay.
Oh, I'm right.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm sexy.
Right.
So what else do you want to say to her?
I hope she can go and get another fucking boy and hope his cock's...
What?
Small. The fat bastard.
Who's fat?
Her big boy. And I hope she fucking kills herself.
Hey, you can't say that.
Oh, you can't. You have to do it on Facebook, guy.
That's not nice, but...
Oh, it is.
Do you not cry?
No.
Oh, fuck's sake, Conor.
I wouldn't cry for it. Let her go to fuck. It's not my family, it never was.
What about Annie McKeaton?
Annie McKeaton's still my bitch. And she has my child on the way.
She pregnant, do you?
Aye.
And he's going on Jeremy K?
Aye.
What he's going on for, to see if the kid's really yours?
Yep.
Who's it between you and Dublin Mike, or?
No, between me and...
Stevey Segal?
Yep.
If you got a message for Stevey Segal?
You Segal, you're gonna get your balls kicked in, you fucking wine stained cunt. You're gonna get fucking rubbed clean in it, and I hope you fucking get your balls beat in the fucking box, and you smelly orange bastard.
What about his kebabs?
His kebabs and fucking pizzas are fucking stinking.
Who's his anacist?
Lily.
You!
Cool, that's it.